Gucci chickies fluffy man. To me, I'll be stuffing, stuffing man. It's the muffin man. Drop for the night, it's fluffy man. Gucci chickies fluffy man. You move to me, I'll be stuffing, stuffing. Cause I drop for the night. When I be out, just like it was mine. Always go through your heart, lost in your spine. I feel for you, but it's all so tight. Drop for the night. When I be out, just like it was mine. Always go through your heart, lost in your spine. I feel for you, that's all so tight.
In fact, you said you got it. I hit the pipe up.
Sessions have been crazy productive recently, you know.
No, they have.
No, no cap.
They have.
When it started, like 2 weeks ago, when we started mashing for this EP.
100, literally 2 weeks ago.
It started from when we were editing them tunes.
And now, man's
work rate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, man's we're nearly there. You get me? So, literally 2 weeks. And when I say 2 weeks, that's not thought. Shoot, that's not sessions every day. That's one session per week. So,
yeah, literally.
That's two sessions. Now, this week, five sessions. Boom. Overall, so far, man's got seven, eight tracks.
I got freestyles, but they ain't free though. I'm on smoky things like Debo. My bro Jay hustled for a kilo. When I was outside doing up Menace, you was inside doing up Beano. I give a girl straight leg like Chino's. I don't lie, she knows and she knows.
Music freed me, you get me? It made me understand who I want to be. It made me understand what emotions I am more prone to. It made me understand what I like, how I like to feel. Like, music taught me a lot in life. Like, music is my life teacher. In reality, I learned how to grow up through music, as well as like experience and stuff like that. But you learn things through music. Like, what correlates with you?
What is it?
You should be a bit more open, like a bit more presence.
Not overdoing it, but.
All right, cool.
I'm gonna open you up a bit more on this side as well, see how that works.
11 from the judge, 5 in, had 5 remaining. Time flies, no whips, put the burners in the cab. Now the burner in the bag, rider sitting in the back. This the life of the guys, they wanna kill us and it's mad.
Yeah, because it cuts out all this space and I'm just gonna, I'll do what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna put some bars there, but it'll be right there.
So for me, what inspired Street Felt was the fact that as a person, I'm often misjudged, like as in some people, they know, it's funny, like if you know me, then you know me, but some people know me as Fatch, and then some people know me as Sashmo, innit? And for me, I'm a multifaceted person, you get me? I'm in a band, I rap, but at the same time, I'm a person that I might work with you for, I do loads of stuff. So I felt for a long time like I wasn't being received the way that I wanted to, you know what I'm saying? And for that reason, I felt like Street Felt is a part of me, and throughout the journey, you'll get other parts of me as well, you get me? But Street Felt is the initial one, like, here's the first one, Street Felt. I wanted people to see that side, as well as moving forward, there'll be other sides that you'll see, you know what I mean? So definitely, as well as the fact that Street Felt is inspired by my background, my history, what I've gone through, what my friends have gone through, just life in general, you know what I mean? So yeah.
Actions speak louder than words, but we should be close. Wanna go back to where my pen would write them sweet notes. And it's so mad that the pen cries away. And it feels sad cause all my blue skies are grey. So now my pad's full up of bad rhymes and bad times. I thought the things would look up, yeah. Man, I said it's so sad, but what can I say? You're the best I ever had.
Initially, I started music for fun, So when we was young, me, Score, Schema, Differ, Slicer, like all my brethren, we used to do grime, whether it was like grime sets or like we'll do like our own grime sets, like nowhere, no on radio or anything, but we'd literally put on a beat, record it. Like I started going studio and that with Differ and that, definitely. But prior to that, I grew up learning music and doing music with like my uncles or my Uncle Jerry and just being around music. My dad used to play a lot of music. So yeah, man. My next show. I watched 8 Mile and I remember B Rabbit and he was basically reversing all their disses and saying, look, I'm trailer trash kind of thing. And because I'm fat and I've always been fat from young and people used to be like, oh, you're fat. I used to be like, okay, yeah. I just felt like I needed to make it known, like I don't care, like I'm fat, this is how I am, innit? So my first lyrics was, I eat burgers, I eat fries, I eat hot wings, I eat pies. I'm a fat boy and I don't tell lies. I'm a fat boy and I don't tell lies. And then I went into an order, so like I ordered food. So I say, boss man, I want 4 hot wings, regular fries, ribs. Milkshake, no. Ginger beer, yes. 4 onion rings and 2 side breasts. And then that was like the first ever lyrics that I wrote.
Yeah.
Okay.
I eat burgers, I eat hot wings, I eat fries. I'm a fat man, then I tell no lies. I'm a fat man, then I tell no lies.
In music, I'm a no one, so I'm trying to get up like I'm charging. I heard that the game's unlocked, I'ma take the door off, no asking. Come out like a gun and a bang, then nobody eats like a fasting. Had me locked in a pen with a pen, I would write in my pad, that's a bar. Had a plug on that side of the wall, if the gun switched on, that's a charge. I was still from slicing the cup, had me in stitches.
Music to me means everything in the way of like, it's my expression. It's, I mean like, I learned to rap in prison, so. Properly, when I was before that, I used to do grime and I eat burgers, I eat fries, like little laughs and jokes, you get me? But proper rapping, like bars, like writing bars, I learnt in prison. And when I learnt there, that was from boredom as an expression. But then it's funny, like when I was growing up, my life was so hectic. It was always like this, that, this, that, this, that, this, that, always moving. When I went to prison, I found what I like. You get me? Because I had time to sit down and just breathe. No, nothing going on, just I'm in jail. And it allowed me to breathe and learn what I liked. Like, so I literally learned what I liked when I was like 22, 23. That's my expression. It's my heart. It's fun to me. It's also a talent that I'm allowed to explore and express and progress with. You get me? So yeah, that's it.
I'm not this bad mind, like, I'm a nice youth. Like, blessings be to God, I know, like, I'm not a bad youth, but sometimes man just does bad stuff.
We all do.
You know what I mean? But it's mad, like, I was chatting to my brethren the other day, and he was even saying that for the greater good, like, the greater good, like, sometimes we do stuff for our own greater good, but it's bad. Do you know what I mean? But is it bad that we're trying to help? Like, our people, though. You know what I mean? Mm. Like, all you know is what you know, innit? You just know, I know my family, I know my struggles, I know my people. But I'm not focusing on the other person's stuff, innit? When they got their own stuff going on. And man will break you down and take your shit, like. You know what I mean? Man will break you down to take your shit and never think about, rah, what's going on with you? Like, what's your mum? Is your mum broke? Like, is your family broke? Like, but man's doing well. You know what I'm saying? So,
I roll with bros from road to road, you roll around, you know you don't, we're in the ends, you're out the zones, I load the chrome, I blow for copes, you make me laugh, you're over jokes, know my ends, you know my bros, you know the fiends, we know the whole skengs, hot toast the roast, go with Azzy, smoke the crow, big sticks glow your soul, spit sick, no I'm cold, flip quick, overdose, misfits, roll with those, bitch fits, you known for those, first place, go for gold, grow green, we go for grows, free leech, known to ghost, bars me, flow is cones, aim high, hold the lows, diff hits, you hold the ropes, sniff about, we blow the nose.
Takes a lot of work, man.
Yeah,
well,
that's part of the process.
Yeah, I was literally good, you gotta enjoy the process. I've been enjoying this week though.
Tell you fans that you need to.
Yeah, we're enjoying the process still.
I'm gonna just go.
Tell you fans that you need to.
Nobody in the studio consumes more healthy food than the manufacturer over here.
I can't lie. I love cake.
Healthy
though.
Food and 2 liter water bottles.
No, I will, but I love cake though.
He loves cake.
Niggas out here don't know that Nando's. No, let me just finish, Carl.
I thought something.
You're gonna get some dickheads like, oh, but he's got Nando's. Nando's is not unhealthy. It's grilled chicken. That means there's no.
Fried.
It's not fried. It's no oils. It's grilled. The most unhealthy thing about Nando's will be chips.
Very unhealthy.
You know what I mean? Nando's is good. Is a good way. Look at Differ. Anyone who knows Differ on this, Differ. I promise you, he got hench eating Nando's. Mother's life. Eating bare Nando's.
And it's chicken, isn't
it? Yeah, you get me?
He's cut now, isn't
it? No, he's always been hench anyway, but he got fat for a little bit, and then he just went hard. Bear raids. I mean, sorry. Delete that bit, yeah? No, I'm joking. I'm joking.
No, this train's hard. That one.
On top of the fact that, because I did performing arts, when I rap, it's visual. In my head, I visualise certain stuff. I visualise things like, I visualise, okay, so how would this sound in a festival? How would this sound there on a show? How would that sound there? Like, how would this sound a cappella? Like, there's a 3D aspect to when I write bars, if you know what I mean.
Your crew can't touch mine, gas now. If I had a 10, I'd bust, man. Better duck when I bust mine. I think I bust too much, I should get a bus fine. I bust lips with a punchline. I said I bust so much, you would have thought it was a bus rhyme. Fat boy, love lunchtime. So hungry, so I eat, man, till it's crunch time. Demons trying to vex me again. Tell a man, please don't text me again. Stormzy can bring the dark boys back. Must can make fat boy sexy again, huh? I make fat boy sexy again. Don't school me when I kiss my friend.
No, you can't come in here and do that. You can't. I've never, ever, ever will that sound in the studio before ever, but you can't do that. Come on.
There's a creative standpoint that I feel like I have that a lot of people don't take time to think about. You get me? So tracks like Names, like when I'm doing what I'm doing, you know what I mean? Or Killing Spree, or This Is England, or Internet Fugs.
Deal with your internet fogs.
What?
Internet gangsters. Can't deal with the internet.
Can't deal with it.
Internet gangsters. Can't deal with the internet fogs. Internet. Yo. Internet gangsters. Can't deal with your internet fogs. 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 Internet gangsters can't deal with the internet fogs. Them guys that just want to type hype and talk on the internet.
When we was younger, we used to do everything
back to back, innit?
Yeah, like in the booth. So man will be in the booth, Schema might be in there, all the man that are in the booth, man will be like, yeah, go through my nigga.
Yeah, yeah. Are you right? No, you're right.
Yeah,
you're right.
Like,
we're doing a live set.
So obviously, I kind of want that on the tune, innit? Like, man, a minute, like, do your thing, like, yeah, that.
Me, the features on the project, the reason why I used OJB. And my brothers only, really, is because it's street felt. Like, and that's who I come up with. I come up with all of them, man. They're my brothers, you get me? So.
Turn this up a bit,
yeah. Turn it up, man. Spoke one of them.
Then I have to pray to the trap, got a whip and a level up.
I just want to hear what I said, innit? I know you heard me.
No, go.
But no, obviously, Score's not one of them versatile guys. So, just. Yeah, so we just gotta give him a bit of time to get his.
Not me, innit? I'll just
go to you, yeah, turn up back.
I'll only let you get away with that.
Thank you, man.
I'll only let you get away with that because you do that.
I always want it to be a journey, and for me, if I'm gonna do a fucking journey called Street Felt, that's about me and part of my ends and growing up and just. I want it to have a journey with my brothers from the street. You get me? So it was only right that I do them, that I just use my brothers. You get me?
Engineer that.
How you mean?
Stepped out of JD and my Nikes them looking all fresh. Post for a picture, cause a lot of people know that I'm next. Load that on Insta, let the pagans know that I'm blessed.
What that caption say, fetch?
Let the pagans know that I'm blessed.
Woo!
Rolling on a hot spice, like Wagwan, baby, look vexed. That's just my resting bitch face. But you, you're fat with no neck. I'm fat, I can't lie. Man, that's something that I gotta accept. But fuck that, look at your toes. Where she walk from, Bangladesh?
I feel like I just want everyone to enjoy the project, enjoy the music, enjoy my journey. You get me? Whether that's one person or 10 people or 100 people or a million people, just enjoy it. You get me? And fuck everyone. Like, in not no disrespect, but fuck everyone. Like, do you like what you're making? Yes. Because there was a time when I weren't liking what I was making, but I was making it. And I was making it because there was an end to that. Oh yeah, like think about this. Oh, that's good. Like, oh, it's fitting in, or everyone does it, or do you know what I mean? Then I had to just be like, bruv, who are you? Like, I've never been a follower in life, never. That's not my thing. Like, I'm a leader. So what are you gonna do? And I'm like, do you know what? It's time to lead, man. And that's it, I'm gonna just lead. So let's go, man. That's what's next for me is music. Like, I've got so many tunes that I've never seen the light of day. And it's time to let them see the light of day, do you know what I mean? So yeah.